The U.S. Constitution says only natural-born citizens are eligible for the office of President of the United States. Being born in Canada means you are not natural-born, and that has raised questions about your eligibility.
Well, Neil, I'm glad we are focusing on the important topics of the evening.
Born in Canada of a father who was a Cuban national or a Canadian citizen, Ted is not a natural-born citizen.
Cruz was born in Canada and is constitutionally ineligible.